Hey guys, Nautilus3 here, and we are playing a Steam game called Beat Cop. It's a text and point-and-click adventure, pixel graphic, and we're going to hit new game. We're kids and spend the countless hours watching 80s TVs, cop shows. We love watching good guys, kicking bad guys' asses, saving some beautiful women, drinking, driving muscle cars into the night. We weren't true, we didn't become... Oh wait, we had good time, that's... Counted Beat Cop is not a document about New York in the 80s. It is our tribute to all those evenings spent in front of the TV. So relax, enjoy the game, and don't take life too seriously. So it's kind of like a Miami Vice tribute or something like that. So far. Ew. Watch out, cat! There's an open safe and an open window. Ew, someone got away. Someone definitely got away. Definitely has the Miami Vice look, colors, scheme, or whatever you want to say to it. So, Senator's Diamonds goes missing. Oh, great. Burglar shot dead by New York detective at Senator's Villa. Wow. Unofficial sources report that the following deputy chief detective. So, they're accusing the person, which I assume is me, of doing that. 69. They want new shoes. Okay. So what are we doing here? Oh, I'm sure you've already met our new colleague. Maybe you should introduce yourself again, Kelly. I'm Kelly, so there's like four windows here. Jack Kelly. Hey, Kelly. Stop. Hey, Kelly. Welcome to the street. So I used to be... I thought it was a detective. Detective. So I must have got busted down. Oh, don't forget to kiss our asses, Kelly. Oh, okay. That's always nice. This guy over here is passed out. What are you laughing at? Shabansky? This guy's working really hard. Nothing, Buzz. This guy's eating donuts like crazy. Brain cells are yours to write this down, okay? Don't come back without writing 10 tickets. You mean 10 total? 10 each, you won. Oh, okay. We could do it, boss. Brown nose. That doesn't apply to you, Kelly. Why, Sergeant Holly? What's wrong with me? He don't care about his past, but... You whack that poor bastard, or if you swipe the senator's files. That's for international affairs. Okay. It sounds like he does kind of care. I'm just saying. Just a little bit. Now I'm just saying you're a rookie. So I'm a rookie starting over. I got busted down. I don't know enough to dislike you, so you don't have to worry about tickets today. Don't even take your ticket book. Don't get any ideas. Don't fuck this up. Okay? The detective has it easy with the boss. Better write down what you need to do, because I won't repeat myself. Sir, to meet the big faces on your beat, go see... Am I writing this down? And don't forget the church. Don't forget to meet anyone else out there along the way. So I got a list. But I don't need to tell you that, right? Hopefully that's all the places I need to go and I didn't just miss something. But Mike knows the neighborhood, like back of his hand. He'll explain everything. Your call sign is 421. 421, got it. But only Kelly gets a free pass. You definitely need to drop by the church. Wonder what's so special about the church. All to pray for the boss's favor. I'm sure shit won't last. Enough bullshit. Get to work. Okay, then over here, this guy's working hard, he's watching. This dude's passed out, and this guy's smoking. Detective, I guess that's a head guy? Chief, maybe? This guy looks like he's eating donuts like crazy, and this guy's reading a book or a magazine. I guess we're beating it. We're beating it. Alright. Let's go. Let's beat it. This is so far a weird game. Kelly, you've already been told everything in the briefing. Okay. Visit everyone and introduce yourself. Sure. Besides, Fat Mike will tell you what's up. What's what? Around here, you're not a big batsuit anymore. We'll see about that. Your hands were too sticky. That's weird. At the senator's house, okay. And he's laughing at me. Assholes. Jesus. Polly? Kelly. Jack Kelly. Whatever. Call me Mike, Fat Mike. He looks kind of like a Fat Mike. Or whatever you want. I don't know. Okay. The boss told me to babysit you today. I want to get this over with. Okay? Same here. It's my last day on the street. Okay, so he's probably going to die. This is his last day on the street. Let's go. Where? We'll grab something to eat at Louie's. It's not far. That's his first plan is to get something to eat. We'll check in at Ed Mesky on the way. I had to step in that place yesterday. See if everything's right. So he's Fat Mike and he's worried about getting something to eat first. Notebook update. 421 in the area. On duty or 421. Remember that. So am I supposed to follow this then? Not like he gives a fuck. You said it. So he just went in Ed Mesky. Have a good day, 421. I think he went in Adamski's. Adamski? Deli. Hey, Dick. Good morning, Mr. Ed. Adamski? Quiet today? Of course. The idea with the freezer was perfect. What was the idea with the freezer? The freezer? I'll tell you later. This is Polly. He'll be working here from now on. Polly? That's not Polly. It's Kelly, dude. Kelly, exactly. I'll be transferring to another street. Welcome, officer. Stop by every now and then. I definitely will. Visit stores and talk to the owners. They see and know a lot. This is my neighborhood now, after all. And don't stress too much. You don't have to do everything every day. Some days you can go insane with the amount that's happening. You'll see everyone's gonna want something from you. You're a police officer, so they probably do. You decide what you don't give a fuck about. Oh man, this is funny. Because you can't do it all. And the sergeant? He won't always know if you do some shit on the side. Okay. Sounds great. Not just quotas and tickets. Because you can't retire on those. Alright. Relax, it's good advice. So what's the deal with the freezer? Don't ask Polly. Okay, Kelly. You work here for a while, you start to get it. I'm kind of wondering, is there a dead body in there or what? Sometimes you gotta think outside the box. Let's drop by Louie's Pizzeria. It's got some really good food. Alright, where is it? Okay. We got a peep show. Looks like a liquor store. Look at the dry cleaners around. There's Louie's. Okay, going there. And you get people saying stuff when they walk by. Oh, a new policeman. Welcome to our humble establishment. I like the Italian music. We know. We Italians know everything about this neighborhood. Italiano. The mob? Is this like the mob? Or what's going on here? We came by for a pizza, Louis. They're transferring me and Polly's taking over. I hope our relationship will be fruitful. Of course it will. We hope the uncomfortable incident with the senator, I hope they do know everything. A simple misunderstanding. Yes, a misunderstanding. Yes, yes, that we could be cleared up. Maybe with our help. I can handle it. Oh, of course. We could always be of help. Always new here, but he's a quick learner. It's Kelly. Da-da-da-da. And now how about that pie? Pizza. Give me pizza. Starving. Fat Mike looks like he's starving. 15 minutes later. Great pizza. Okay, let's go. Da-doom. That was really something. Louis makes the best pie in the city. Gonna miss it. I bet he sure knows what he's doing. Okay, so they both ate some pizza. And it was good. In a month, I'll be wearing your uniform. Oh. But be careful, Polly. These are no ordinary Italians. I can imagine. You need to be delicate here. And you might live to see retirement. So Italians are nothing. Right here's a no parking sign. Like me. Is it? Oh, because it's an alley. Kidding. It's Polly to me. Some dirty hippie didn't pay the parking meter. Oh, the Volkswagen bus. Write him a ticket before he skips out. Gotta write a ticket? I didn't bring my ticket, but... He told me not to take it. He said, don't worry about it. If I weren't here, you'd probably shit your diaper. Maybe. I might do that. Take mine. Your diaper? Mark the violation on the ticket. Okay. Write your badge number and sign it. Okay. And put it behind the wiper. Okay. Okay, so we gotta go... Right here? I don't know if I know what I'm doing here. Check meter. Expired. Okay. Right, ticket. I don't know what I'm doing here, guys. Lights, tires, parking violation, right? Yeah, issued by Kelly. Yeah, Kelly. Badge number 421, right? Is that it? Okay. Ticket one. All right. Nothing. Ticket written up. Good job. So let's get this clunker out of here. Wait, I just wrote a ticket. Call for a tow truck on the radio. Give me back my ticket book. Okay, so how do I... Right here? Did I do it? Okay, so did that do it or not? It was lit up and I clicked it. Let's stay away from the pawn shop. Okay. Okay, so I think I called it. Hello? Can you tow someone, please? Tow the car. Okay. I don't have a gun. Did I call or not? Come on. Did it not call? I don't get hello? Call the tow truck. Hello? Why is it not working? Why are you not towing? Oh, okay. I had to touch the car. I need a tow truck. Okay, I had to hit it and then I had to touch the car. I didn't even see that in that. Alright, now we're doing good. It's on its way. That's right. That was weird. There's the tow truck. That was easy. Driver didn't show. That's a weird tow truck. Run up and cause a scene. Need to learn to pacify them. And it's gone. Any advice? Just be careful what you write on the ticket. You'll get an earful for unlawful ones. Okay. Okay, now the handcuffs. What? What about them? You'll use them every day. What? I'm gonna need to learn to cuff up. Oh, look at that. He just perked in a new parking zone. Get him. Just slap on the cuffs. Down there on your belt. And your cuffs down. Okay. Hard Ricks. Where the hell's Hard Ricks at? Where's Hard Ricks at? Was I supposed to catch that guy? Is that him? There he is. Is that him? Come on, run. Run, dude. Run. I'm almost out of stamina. See the bar? Oh, that was some bull crap. I didn't know it was him. He got away. Oh my gosh, dude. That was crazy. -3. Okay, so I didn't know what was going on. Leave me alone. That was horrible. And I guess I was supposed to throw the cuffs on him, right? I'm going to be out of endurance here in a minute. Well, that sucked. I kind of wish I was paying attention. I mean, I should have just reacted, but I was reading the text, so I didn't really see what was going on. Lesson learned, sirs. Lesson learned. Oh. Like this way. You gotta do better. Yeah, I believe you're right, buddy. Fix looked like he was from the crew. You got the crew, but there's an Italian mob operation around here. Got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at the end of his shift. What? Remember, you don't need to push yourself to do everything every day. So I'm lost. Let's meet up at 4 p.m. in front of Louis. Okay, let's... Today I have something else to do. Okay, so let's look at them thing. Meet up with Mike in front of Louis. 4 p.m. I thought I had more things to do than that. Okay, what? Oh, here we go. No. That's... Okay. Visit Hard Ricks Cafe, 607. Let's go into Hard Ricks Cafe. Here we go. Do we go in? How do we go in? There we go. There's Hard Ricks Cafe. It looks not like a cafe, but like a clothes place. I stopped by to introduce myself. He loves my figure. That's weird. That's good. Very good. You have a very dangerous job. But Mr. Kelly, I have a beautiful leather jacket. Perhaps you're a fan of motorcycles. I don't think red is my color. But thanks anyway. All of my stock is 100% genuine. Okay, so we check this again. We got that, right? 611 liquor store. Liquor store's right here. And I'll have to watch for... Here we go. Good day, officer. Hello, I'm Kelly. Perhaps you can't drink on the duty... But off-duty, we can always find something at a good price for you. Thanks, I'll have to take you up on that. Ha, I knew I liked the moment I saw you. Laters. Okay, see ya. Notebook. Okay, notebook updated. Why didn't I get that? Why didn't I get... Oh, that's right here. I went to the wrong place. No problem. I went to the wrong place. Here we go. Good day, officer. This is the cafe. I went to the wrong place. Good day, Officer Kelly. Welcome. You're always welcome for coffee. Okay, now this makes sense. On the house. Oh, that's good. Or something stronger. I think you'll be glad to drop by. Okay, now I got the notebook. I thought this over here was... So I went to... About love on accident. My bad. visit Crank's drugstore, 621. So it's time to go this way. I think I did them out of order, so that's gonna suck. Hope I don't have to do all that shit all over again. What? I'm listening. I missed something. We should meet up more often. Thank you, Captain. I didn't finish. I knew they're framing you. I want to help. With the murder charge? The kid wasn't a saint, but the city needs you. Okay. Thank you, Captain. I didn't finish. There's one condition. Those missing diamonds need to be found. And that's true. That would... There were no diamonds at the Senator's. I don't know what was and wasn't there. They need to turn up. And Senator's a key player in getting you out of this shit. That is true. I would think so. Without him, we're both done for. That's a little shady, isn't it? You got 21 days. Oh my gosh, dude. Then I'm retiring. If you can't find them, everyone's retiring. In 3 weeks, there'll be nothing more I can do. Well, so far I'm not a very good cop. Now you're giving me deadlines. I wasn't finished. Cheesy Pete's, dude. There's one more thing. If my hunch turns out to be right, this case is going to rock the whole city. Wow. What are you staring at? I wasn't sure if you were finished, sir. I was. Now go to work. Get to work. Okay. Oh, there goes a helicopter. That was cool. 621, right? Right here we go. I don't know which one I'm clicking on. This? Is this? Okay, that's not it. Cheesy Pete's. Good morning. Herr Officer? Officer Kelly. You look wunderbar in that uniform. Okay, this guy must be Swedish or something. Is there anything, miss? No, I just dropped by to introduce myself. I'm new here. Ah. Yes, of course. I was at your service. Your predecessor bought a lot of medicine. For embarrassing ailments? Okay. He completely neglected his health. But there was some resemblance of order. I'll do my best. But, funny letters. What's this place? From the scouts. A fan of mementos from the VAR. Is he German, maybe? You lost everything? Unfortunately. Oh, well. See, I've just skipped that. I have taken quite a trip down memory lane. Perhaps. It's Christian guaranteed. I need to quit clicking and just letting it go. Alright. So, where's my notebook? See, okay, we're doing good. 633. Hi-Fi Electronics. 633. Should be this way. Oh, make your butts. Make fat your butts. Sweet. Sweet around the hole. Okay. Where is six? Right here. Right here? No. That's not what we want. 633. Okay, what am I looking for here? Visit Hi-Fi Electronics. Where is Hi-Fi Electronics? Open Top Gun. Oh, wow. Where is it? I don't see Hi-Fi Electronics. All right here. Is this it?
Yo, yo, yo.
Officer Kelly. Everything legit, officer? I didn't even ask. We know what they say about us. I'm new, I haven't heard yet. Welcome, we can always come to an agreement. I don't have anything to pawn. Sometimes we got something worth buying. Good opportunities. I'll remember that. You drop by any time, officer. Better keep an eye on that one. So That was not... Where in the hell was... 631... This it? Right here? Is this it? I'm so lost. Good morning. How can I help you? Good morning. Can't buy dinner myself. Maybe this is it. I'm Kelly, new to the neighborhood. Nice to meet you. We could use someone to create some order around here. The police don't come around these parts very often. Entire neighborhood's important to us. Good to hear. Especially in the neighbors like these. What do you mean? Well, that pawn shop next door. It's a legal establishment. Sure. What are you implying? That's your job, isn't it? I got my own. I have a lot of new stock and sales all the time. I also put in special orders. I'll drop by sometime. We can talk. Welcome. Okay, so now where do we need to go? 629, the church. That's the one where they said to go to for sure. I believe this is the church right here. God bless. Good morning. I'm Kelly. Kelly, Irish? After my great-grandparents. Catholic? Sometimes. Okay, well, we'll talk about that later. New transfer. Yep, I come by to introduce myself. We get transferred a lot, too. Would you like to confess? Maybe some other time. Got enough of that in front of me, Sergeant. In front of the Sergeant. But does the Sergeant love you like Jesus does? It's getting weird. Does he forgive? Definitely not as often. Come by if you need guidance, my son. Maybe I will. See you later. Godspeed. Yeah, that's nice of him. This is Central. 421, you got a call at a store. Froggy caught a thief. Froggy, where's that? I'm new here. 613, so we gotta start running this way. 613, go, 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 go. You're the best. Alright, okay. 613, keep going. There, 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 there. I accidentally hit the... Well, I didn't accidentally, I did hit. Is this him right here? Good morning. Hot dog. Choose an option to climb. So, Mr. Okay, so where... I just bought a hot dog and ate a hot dog. See ya. Okay, where's... This is 613. Meet Mike in front of this one. Find the missing jewelry. Day one. Money, 97, stamina. Yeah, I kinda messed up that. I kinda like that. It has a faction crew... Mafia, those are two factions. Police, I went -3 because I didn't catch that guy running off, which was stupid. Visit the laundry at 6:31. And I don't see this guy that caught a thief here. I thought I was supposed to come here. I don't see nothing. 6:13. Am I supposed to go in here? Surely not. Is this it? There you are. I guess I was supposed to go here. I finally bagged that thief. Nice. I was just looking. That's what they always say. It's okay. I'll take care of it. So what did you do, punk? I was just looking. At what? Rubbers? Oh my gosh. Thief. Relax, Froggy. Choose an option. Press him. Fucking piss me off. Turn out your pockets.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
There you go. I see you got $5. Pay with rubbers and get lost. Another $1. Consider the rest damages. Dumb pig. You want me to lock you up with Mandingo? Fine, fine, I'm paying. Eh, that's one way to do it, but I'll remember this. Well, he's probably nicely done. I'll spread the good word about you. So I probably went up in the neighborhood and went down and whoever those were. Glad I could help. Goodbye. So, crew, -2, people plus. 421, get to a phone booth now, sir. Anybody wants to talk to you? Phone booth? I don't know, but I suggest you hurry. Where's a phone booth? Oh, here's one. 10-4, right here. Right here. Get the hell off me. Get off. Get off. Come on. Get to the phone booth. Right here. Why don't we have radios? This is Kelly. What do you want, Holloway? That's Sergeant Holloway for you, motherfucker. Okay. I swear on all that it's fucking holy. I'm calling you to let you know. Yes? I'm watching you. Oh, well, that's even greater. What can I help you with, Sergeant, sir? Are you fucking with me, Kelly? I wouldn't dare, Sergeant, sir. Your ex-wife, you filthy piece of dog shit. What? Is giving her daddy hell. What? Says she's unhappy. And for that, I get shit from the chief. What is going on? I don't understand this. I'm not going to get you fucked. I'm not going to get fucked. This is so weird. Pay the alimony. Fuck around. Or I'll bury you, Irish fuck. This is getting weird. Sergeant, you don't know the whole... I don't care. Fuck. I don't want to hear another word about her. Yes, sir. Sergeant, sir. That's all. Back to work. That's so weird. I don't think that you should be, it's definitely a plot twist. Okay, we don't want that. We don't want that. I'm gonna go to the laundry. Go. Run! I think I just ignored somebody. I want to get to that 631. What? Oh, sorry. I think I accidentally clicked on that. Has it been? Where's 631? 631, right here. Nope. What are we doing again? Visit the laundry. That's 631, isn't it? 633, 631. These are people. They're not laundry. Let's go talk to this guy. I do have a phone. Oh, there's the laundry. Oh, that's weird from the... I'm Officer Kelly. I'm a newer area. New, nice cleaners. It's been, Benny, no here. Benny. Harry and Benny Palm, yes. I just came to introduce myself. There's something weird going on here, too. Hi. No clean. Go now. Go now, Benny no here. Okay, that's just weird. Okay, let's talk to this cat. That's not what we wanted. Okay. Hey, Commissioner. Don't you know the stripes? Respect's important. Boss wanted me to let you know he's a reasonable man. What's going on now? And knows how to return a favor. And why are you telling me this? Just remember that, officer. It'll be better that way. Suit yourself, man. If Find us on the corners. I didn't mean to go in there. I was just following that guy. Okay, we won't leave now. What time is it? What does that mean? Oh, I think... Okay. 3:35. So I still have time. Then let's see. Let's check my... Okay, it pauses when you open something up. So... At 4 o'clock, we need to meet in front of Louis. Nothing there. Find the missing jewelry and the captain will take care of the rest. And then the crew is really going down, so... I don't know if I need to work on that or what, or if it matters. As far as rep or faction or whatever. I know I'm supposed to meet in there at 4. I'm running. I need to get there ASAP. I know I'm... Oh, 5 minutes. Wow, time goes fast. Where is Louise? Right there. Right there. There's Fat Mike. Dude, it's still 4. Yeah, I made it. That was day one, I hope. I've had a look around at the neighborhood. I've talked to people. I can handle this place, sure. What are we waiting for? My friend wanted to meet you. What's he doing? Oh, shit. Polly, get down. Get the fuck down. Oh, my God. See? Why did I know that was going to happen? Why did I know he was going to die? Sorry, I'm sorry. For what? It's not that bad, man. We'll be alright. Mike, wake up. Stay with me. Paramedic, put that out. If I can do something, what to do? Look, his guts are all over the fucking ground. He's bleeding out. Oh my gosh, goddamn. Why? How did I call that? Kelly, watch what you say. BS News, and I ask you a few questions. Go back. This is a crime scene. BS News, which, you know. Police -3 didn't catch that guy. Crew -3 because I busted a guy in there for the... I met the owners of the businesses. People +3. I wrote my first ticket +1. Captain helped me with a murder rap. I gotta find a missing jewelry. I need to find out who wanted to... Okay. A gang operates in the area. I already need to have $300 for the alimony in 3 days. Got my paycheck. $50. Okay, so... I still need $150 for the alimony. Continue. I probably could have done something better there. 1986, day 2. Here, kitty, kitty. There's a cat right there. I mean, I don't want it to be weird, but the cat was right there. Good morning, boss. Morning, morning. Now what's he going to say? It's a good morning because I got some snapshots of Jesus Christ. Oh, did I say adult themed yet? Don't you have anything better to talk about, douchebag? Talking about Fat Mike, you're insensitive dick. My dick feels pretty sensitive right now. Oh, especially that. Oh my god, dude, you're scum, Cortez. I owed Fat Mike $50. What am I supposed to do with it now? You can give it to me. Like you're gonna pay him back anyway. Give it to his family. Think about it. Shut the hell up. This is serious. Our friend got murdered. We can't let this slide. I wonder who it was. Was it the crew? A lot of our people are working on this. Like the guy over there asleep? Kelly himself barely got out alive. He cheated fate. Fuck off. Watch Mike die. Alright, enough briefing time. Watching you, Kelly. You're all, why would you be watching me? You slip up again and you're out. How did I slip up? Even though you're one of us, and no one's going to help you. What? You got the Italians causing trouble. What? And powerful black gangs. What? You got to get both under control. Dude, I was good with the Italians. To them as possible. If you piss... one, you'll benefit the other. So you better watch what you promise. I know the deal, boss. Treat orders from Central as if they come directly from me. Follow them immediately. Incidents at the porn store. Alright, notepads at the ready. You listening, Kelly? Yeah. So do I need... Today you're bringing in a minimum of 5 tickets for parking. Your grace period has ended. Hunt starts now. Don't take that literally. I can handle it. 5 tickets is not that bad. We'll see. Sometimes when shit goes down, you have time to take a piss. This guy's still asleep, by the way. And if you double your quota, you'll have a little bonus. And you're, oh, I gotta get the 10 then. You gotta get a 10. So get to work. So this guy's doing this. Don't know what's going on here. Detectives, maybe? Eat it. Now, what's with the cat? I saw the cat over here. And it was called here Kitty Kitty. There's a cat! Where'd it go? Alright, so... you know what I mean. You could catch a bullet in your head. Wise ass, eh? Oh, there's a car parts right there. I didn't remember. Get the fuck out of here. Did I remember the car parts? Just this. Why so angry? Had enough. You can always do what Jackson did. What Jackson do? Meaning? He was moonlighting for the Italians and eventually fucked them. Off abroad. Oh, he was stealing money. The street offers plenty of opportunities. So we're going to get this red one right here. He's in a non-parking zone. But this conversation never happened. We're definitely getting this red one. Fuck off, too. You're already in a car. Come on. I want to get this red car. Hurry up. Found out. Oh, fat mite. You better stay out of this. No, I want to... You're going for donuts. We're going for donuts. Okay, big surprise, fucking fat asses. You might need to double-click to run. I already warned that. Things go down. In handcuffs. Remember, you don't always have to do everything. They always say that. Time's limited, man. Well, we're going to get the tickets. For sure. See, there's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. 421 on duty. So we're getting those two right now. Don't forget about that ticket quota. Have a good day, 421. Right now, we're rating this ticket right for the down. Right, ticket. Parking violation, Kelly, badge number, boom. Two tickets right now. This is 421 Central. We've got reports of robbery at Adminsky's. It's 10-4 on my way. Adminsky's is right, nope. Get him. Run. Dude is fucking fast, dude. Come on, go. Right here, get him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I clicked myself into a building and the guy got away. God bless America. Alright, we're writing this ticket. Parking violation. It's lame, dude. Lame. So, this is easy enough. Parking violation. Is everyone parked illegally? Oh, right here. I just double-clicked on that, too, because I was running. I'll get there soon. Okay, let's look at this. Someone wants to see me at Rick's. Okay, cool. I'm going. Okay. Inspired. Nice. All right, ticket. I can just write ticket right there. He's in the wrong place. For the alteration at 421. Brawl. Where's 421? Jeezy, dude. It's the diner by the church. Right here. There it is. Right here. Go. I definitely need to quit clicking on. Come on. Talk. Officer Kelly, please move back. We found this victim. I did. When? A few minutes ago. That was wild. She's gonna ask about the murderer. Did you see the murderer? No, only the body. This is horrible. Do you recognize a victim? No, I don't know who that is. Someone very unfortunate, you think? I'll need your details when I ask a few more questions. I would like to get more, if you say so, provides personal information. Good morning, the name is Kelly. See anything suspicious? Just follow it. No, I don't know anything. There's been a murder. Oh, what's that right there? And it would end like this. What would? First it was Nam, then Nixon, and now. What I'm asking is if you saw anyone behaving strangely. How you mean? Well, strangely. You know, like you? Oh my gosh. Thank you for your time. Goodbye. Yeah, that was a weird one though, to be honest. Let's ask you a couple questions. Regarding, what do you mean? The body you stood about 6 feet from. I just got here. I'd like to know what's going on myself. Either I got rid of him or I hit him. There's been a murder, as you see. How do you know it was a murder? You have reason to suspect that. I don't know anything, anyway. Okay? If you have nothing more to say, please leave. Right? I can stand where I like. Oh, this guy's gonna be like, please don't make this any harder than it has to be. Just try and touch me, pig. Sure. You're in my way and you're pissing me off. Huh, tough guy, eh? And you want me to lock up with Mendingo? Like you got the balls. See these keys? Scratch my face. And you'll be riding in the orange jumpsuit for assault. You're a sick fuck. Not worth it. It's like a murder. Sitting in a corner with an AT, with 18. This is No witnesses, no nothing. Investigation was there. They analyzed the crime scene. They took away the body 1 hour later. Okay. At least they got there and got to question people. Okay, what's going on here? And I went to halfway there. Oh, I wanted to write that ticket. Stealth, -1. I'm doing my job, you should be doing yours. At least I'm not chasing pissants. I have a corpse then, since that's your thing. Oh, that's not good. Did you find anything out? James Brown, 43 years old. James Brown? Really? Did he have anything on him? He was clean. There's a wallet. Have a look. Anything else? Witnesses? Nobody knows nothing, but business as usual. Gosh, this neighborhood's pretty rough, man. I'll sniff around a bit. And write some tickets. This is my job regarding this parking meter. Jesus. Okay. Then be careful where you park. You be careful. The center's not to be fucked with. Okay? Come on. Enough of this. I can say that. Return, retook, and they won't be a problem. Don't have fucking diamonds. Everyone thinks I have the diamonds. Nothing, you should give them back. Then what? You know what you took. Off. Remember what you took. Okay. Write this guy a fucking ticket real quick. He's in a no parking zone, so. What is this guy? 1234, I married the Marine Corps? Okay, that's just. Are you suggesting something? You know. Give you $20 and we're done? That might not be. Refuse. No way. I got a quota. Eat me, pig. Watch it now. I'm gonna go all out on these meters, dude. I'm gonna get these 10. Please, officer, stop writing. Let's make a deal, huh? How's that? I'll give you a 20. Refuse. Wait, take it. Oh, yeah. Dude, this is easy money right here, dude. I'm gonna give you a. Give me a bonus. There's 8. Oh, dude, there's General Lee. What the hell? What happened? My cat's missing. Since you will, it'll be over. Nobody wants to help me. Kid, I'm on duty. Please, whoa. Help. Alright. Should I look? You can ask at the pizzeria. They won't let me in there. Someone saw it in there.